Good morning to all you YouTube subscribers. I'm Justin Fleming. And today I'm going to sing a song for all of you today. The name of this song is called Somewhere in My Memory for the 1990 Christmas comedy Home Alone. Now the reason why I'm singing this song for all of you today is because I'm very shocked that John Hurt, best known for playing Macaulay Culkin's on-screen dad, Peter Mcallister in the Home Alone films, died today at the age of 72. I'm shocked. I know that a lot of you remember him playing Peter Mcallister, Kevin's dad in Home Alone films, 1 and 2. So I know all of you gonna think I'm gonna do a good job singing this song. I know he will always be somewhere in our memory, in my memory from all of our childhoods in the 90s, to all of you that grew up watching Home Alone 1 and 2. This song was nominated for an Academy Award. Somewhere in My Memory from Home Alone. I know I'm going to do a good job singing this for all of you that grew up in the 90s seeing Home Alone 1 and 2. Watching John Hurt as Kevin's dad, as Peter Mcallister in Home Alone 1 and 2. So here goes. This song's for John Hurt. Somewhere in My Memory from Home Alone. Here goes.
Candles in the window, shadows painting the ceiling, gazing at the fire glow, feeling that gingerbread feeling. Precious moments, special people, happy faces, I can see somewhere in my memory. Christmas joys all around me, living in my memory. All of the music, all of the magic, all of the family home here with me.
So what all of you think? You think I did a good job singing that song for John Hurt? Someday my mom can handle all the knowledge of his tragic death. I know all of you think I did a good job doing that for him. He will always be somewhere in all of our memories in the 90s playing Macaulay Culkin's dad, Peter Mcallister, in the Home Alone films 1 and 2. I'm very shocked that he died. I know he will always be somewhere in our memory. We will always remember him as Kevin's dad, Peter Mcallister, in Home Alone 1 and 2. And I want to say this. Mr. Heard, thank you for all you've done for my childhood playing Kevin Macaulay Culkin's dad, Peter Mcallister, in Home Alone 1 and 2. Thank you for all the moves you made. Thank you for all being making our childhood special. You will always be somewhere in my memory and in all of our childhoods. Thank you, Mr. Heard. May God bless your soul. Subscribe to me, Justin Fleming. Have a good morning. I'm out of your peace, and God bless John Heard. We play Kevin McAllister's dad, and Macaulay Culkin's dad, and Home Alone 2, Lost in New York. Rest in peace, Mr. Heard. I'm out of here. Peace.